Trigonometric identities. Today we are going to learn about trigonometric identities. We are having mainly three trigonometric identities. They are, first one, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. And the second one is secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. And the third one is cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. Let us prove the first one, that is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. To know this one, first of all we have to know about right angle triangle and Pythagoras theorem. In triangle ABC, angle B is equal to 90 degrees. According to Pythagoras theorem, we know side 1 square plus side 2 square is equal to hypotenuse square. In this triangle ABC, AC is the hypotenuse and AB, BC are the two sides. So clearly, AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. Take it as equation number 1. Now, let us come to our identity, sin square theta plus cos square theta. So, sin square theta is nothing but sin theta whole square. So, we know that what is sin theta? Opposite side of theta by hypotenuse. As we are having whole square, put whole square. Plus cos theta, adjacent side of theta by hypotenuse. Again whole square. Here, opposite side of theta, AB, by hypotenuse, AC, whole square. Plus adjacent side of theta BC and hypotenuse AC whole square. If we simplify this one, the LCM is AC square and here AB square plus BC square. From equation number 1, we are having AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. So we can write this one AC square by AC square, nothing but. Therefore, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. This is the first trigonometric identity. Applications of the first trigonometric identity, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. This first one, sin square theta can be write as 1 minus cos square theta. That means wherever you see 1 minus cos square theta, we can write sin square theta. Otherwise, wherever you see sin square theta, you can write 1 minus cos square theta. The second one, sin theta is equal to plus or minus square root of 1 minus cos square theta. Similarly, cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta. And cos theta is equal to plus or minus square root of 1 minus sin square theta. These are the four important auxiliary formulae we have to learn from the first trigonometric identity. Once again, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. Sin theta can be also read as plus or minus square root of 1 minus cos square theta. And cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta. Cos theta is equal to plus or minus square root of 1 minus sin square theta.